Meadow Walker shared photos and videos from the ceremony on Instagram which showed that her late father's best friend Vin Diesel walked her down the aisle. The daughter of late actor Paul Walker, Meadow Walker, married her fiancé Lewis Thornton Allen in an intimate ceremony. Meadow shared photos and videos from the ceremony on Instagram which showed that her late father's best friend Vin Diesel walked her down the aisle. Diesel is also Meadow's godfather. Besides a black and white video of the event, Meadow wrote, "We're married," to which Thornton Allen replied, "Yes, we are." Meadow and Lewis got engaged in August. Fans left emotional comments on the photos and video. One fan wrote, "Paul Walker would have been happy," another said, "Vin walking down was so heartwarming. Paul is shining down. That's what's called best friend," wrote another fan. Jordana Brewster, also a mainstay in the Fast and Furious series, was seen hugging the bride in the video. Walker died at the age of 40 on November 30, 2013 in a car accident during the filming of Furious 7, sending a wave of shock and grief across Hollywood. He played the role of Brian O'Connor, one of the three main protagonists of the franchise. Directed by James Wan, Furious 7 was released in 2015 posthumously. In total, Walker was a part of 6 Fast and Furious films. Universal, the film studio behind Fast and Furious, released a documentary titled I Am Paul Walker, which chronicled his life and career. On the same day, Vin shared a fan art of him looking at Paul Walker on his Instagram handle. More pictures of Meadow and Lewis enjoying themselves at the after party were also shared on her Instagram account. Fans got emotional on seeing Vin take on Paul's role at the wedding. Paul Walker's daughter Meadow got married, and most likely it was Vin Diesel who took her down the aisle for her calling and considering him her second father, and Jordana she calls her second mother. "Oh my god, I love them so much," wrote one. "Vin Diesel walking Meadow Walker down the aisle at her wedding in place of Paul has me shaking and crying right now," wrote another. Paul Walker played Brian O'Connor, while Vin Diesel continues to play Dominic Toretto in the Fast and Furious franchise. Paul Walker died in a car crash in 2013 at the age of 40 when Meadow was just 15 years old. Vin Diesel is very close to Meadow and has even discussed the possibility of her appearing in an upcoming installment of the franchise. "I would not count anything out," Diesel told ES Daily Pop in June. "Let me just, without giving you all of the secrets of Fast 10, let's just say nothing's ruled out," he added at the time. "She's the first person on Father's Day to wish me happy Father's Day," he told Extra in June. "To see her with my children is one of the most beautiful things. There are moments when I see her playing with his 6-year-old daughter, Pauline, and it hits me so deep 'cause I can only imagine what my brother sees when he sees that," he added.